प्रकाश, बंदा प्रकाश जी, आपको चार मिनट है, फोर मिनट्स, यू कैन स्पीक इन तेलुगु, यू कैन स्पीक इन हिंदी और इंग्लिश.
Giving me the opportunity, sir. We wholeheartedly support the present bill, one constitutional bill 2017 and National Commission for Backward Classes 2017, sir. Sir, the National Commission for the Backward Classes, the first commission was constituted in 1953 under the chairmanship of the Kaka Sahib Kalelkar and placed before the parliament in 1956. The recommendation of the commission for caste census should be undertaken, but after lapse of so many years also, the caste census of the backward classes is not available in the center. After 1931, there was no caste census in the country, sir. The second backward class commission, that is under the BP Mandal, 1978 it is constituted and report submitted in the 1980. They have also recommended for the 11 criteria for determination of socially backwardness and economically backwardness, sir. Commission also given recommendations. They should have participatory role of the commission should have a participatory role in the planning process and socio-economic development of the OBCs. The commission also recommended, the first commission and second commission also recommended, there should be a separate ministry to deal with the issues involving the OBCs, which constitute for 50%, 52% of the national population. Sir, generally, in the finally on 27% reservations are available since 1990s, but after that available reservations also, if we look at the some institutions, as per UGC report, out of 31,446 professors appointed, 9,130 and only for belongs to SC, ST and OBCs, which constitute for 29.03%. They're against the combined reservation of 49.5, sir. The in IIM Ahmedabad, out of 642 faculty, only 2 belongs to scheduled caste community, 1 belongs to ST community, only 13 belongs to OBC community. If we take the statistics of number of industries and builders and whatever the areas that lot of wealth accumulate, all the centers are concentrated in some sectors only, not with the BCs, OBCs and MBCs or SCSTs. Sir, the Planning Commission of India, in its 11th five-year plan, state-wise OBC-wise data on population as well as vital and demographical variables are not available, which is the main hurdle in the formation of the policies and programs for the development of the other backward classes in the country. Unfortunately, after all these years, from 1956 onwards, even today, nobody put sincere effort to get the caste census for the backward classes, sir. That is the, what is the programs they are doing for the backward classes, they should know, sir. Generally, in the even,
Prakashji,
whenever,
just see and conclude,
whenever our OBC candidates appear for the interviews, even though they selected in the merit list, they will be put under the reservation category. There is so many recommendations given by the number of times by the ministries. Even from 1952 onwards, the ministries are Combined ministries are there. Ultimately, only backward classes now with social empowerment ministry. We request the government, through you, sir, at least they are now bringing the backward class commission bill. They should also create a ministry for the backward classes.
Right,
at least, sir, 1 minute, sir. Sir, please. Even they are allotted in this budget only 6,908 crores for the annual budget for the 68 crores of the people,
please,
sir.
You have already taken.
I'll tell you, sir, in our state, in our Telangana state, our Honorable Chief Minister put 11,500 crores budget for the Telangana state backward classes development, sir. Even, sir, because of him, we are standing here and speaking today. We got an opportunity out of 6 our parliament members, Rajya Sabha members, 4 from the backward classes.
Very good. Right.